can't hear it coming in. There she sounds. I was up there for the rollout when it came out. She's beautiful. That's beautiful.
That's absolutely American ingenuity and respect.
Who thought a plastic plane would fly?
Oh man, what a cool shot! Nine!
Beautiful.
Glenn the Toolbox here, you're a freak on the street, and I am down here at Boeing Field. So right behind me is the new Boeing 787. I can't believe I scammed my way into this one. How about that one?
You thought the flight was
difficult. So we're going to talk to dignitaries, maybe talk to some people that actually built this plane behind me and tell me how well it flew. So we'll get back to you in a few.
We're ready to begin our post-flight press conference. My name is Bernard Choi, spokesperson for the Boeing Company. We're so glad so many of you can join us from around the world. You've traveled to share this historic and defining moment of the last one. We're very glad. We know members of the media, you have many questions to get to, and we'll get to that in just a bit.
Hi, I'm Glenn McKenna, and I'm the CEO of the BJJ Experience. Just have a question about the pre-flight rituals. Do you have a prayer you might say, or a routine you might do prior to flight, or a certain amount of prep such as this?
Can you ask that again? The only part I heard was pre-flight rituals.
Pre-flight rituals, anything you might do prior to first flight?
Well, the only thing I do is kind of weird. Is I don't sign pictures or models until I fly the airplane.
Oh, that's going to be a train. I made an ass of myself. Good job. Hopefully some of this audio will make it on there. You know me, I always pull moves. So, I'm lurking getting here. This is your level 3 news printer on the toolbox. You're a freak on the street. Signing off.